吹着一个气球，然后急爆佢。呢件事点样同全球经济危机拉上关系呢
？And cycles of life and how we as humans or businesses or corporations or banks or financial institutions how they all tie into the cycle of life and our relationship to it。
所以气球其实它就有点像是一个，我们的世界、我们的社会一个膨胀的状态，然后又像一个泡沫化的现象。所以邀请大家参与刺破它，就像是一个膨胀到大，然后极限，然后爆破，就是一个刚刚 Cushion 所说的一个循环的状态。
彭雅派是艺术家 Kristen Nicolay 和康雅竹的录像作品，他们在过去一年间分别在加拿大、台湾、日本和香港邀请途人一起击爆面前的气球，并录下整个过程和反应。
In the beginning, they are like, oh, no, 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 I don't want to do it. I'm so afraid of the balloon. But then they see some other people do that, and then they feel, oh, seems so fun.So they say, okay, I'm going to try it. And then they try it, and then they feel, oh, it's not that afraid.
But you can also see through the process, yeah. They're having a difficult time, like, oh, no, no, oh, well, oh, no, no, no.
他们上个月都在香港不同地方做这个计划。两位艺术家都说，香港人很忙，很多时都不愿意停低。參加咗嘅朋友都會收到一張開幕禮嘅邀請卡，有啲人聽完佢哋講解背後概念之後，都會諗多一啲。當然唔係人人係咁，但係 Kristen 就覺得至少佢哋會覺得好玩。
Yeah, we'll see how many people show up, but people were who did participate, they walked away with a smile, and I think that's successful for us.
喺藝術唱過畫廊背後，場內仲會展出兩位藝術家其他作品。